save, save, save. Bought it on a Monday, had a gig on Friday night. In the garage in front of her mom, she came alive. She likes to play, she loves to rock. Yeah, she's closer to the bottom, but she's headed for the top. She's got a dream to be a star, dressed in black like a Johnny Cash with a pink guitar. Go, go, go. Every single hole in the wall from here to Shreveport, she'd have them in the palm of her hands a screaming for more. She likes to play, she loves to rock. Yeah, she's closer to the bottom, but she's headed for the top. She's got a dream to be a star, dressed in black like a Johnny Cash with a paint guitar.
Celebrate all everybody that is a cancer survivor. I like to call them thrivers, especially my metastatic ladies, because we survive 365 days a year.
Awesome. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Tell them, what's your name?
I am Tayshia Gibbs.
I'm Kelly McGill.
Tell them about tonight.
Tonight has been fabulous. We're representing cancer and representing metastatic breast cancer. Stage 4. And we are just excited to do this and represent kicking cancer's butt.
Oh, wow. Yeah. Thank you so much.
Thank you, baby.
Appreciate you. Come on. What's your
name first? My Lanta.
What's your name?
I'm Sophie.
How do you feel to be a part of this event?
Oh, very excited. I was overwhelmed. I love all everybody.
Awesome. What about yourself?
It's impactful and it's so just amazing.
Awesome. Thank you,
thank
guys.
You.
Thank you. Have a good night.
What's your name?
My name is Gloria Berry Brown.
Your name?
I'm Faith.
Tell us about tonight or how you feel.
Oh, I'm amazing. I'm feeling great. Yeah, I'm
just wonderful. The organization is doing a great service for all of those who's fighting their best fight. They let them know that what they can look like when they make it through that blessing.
Thank
so.
You. Thank you, guys.
Thank you.
Hello, hello.
Hi.
What's your name?
Rodrica.
Tell us about tonight. Help me a part of this wonderful event.
It's amazing to support those with cancer that won. We can do it.
We can do it.
Can do it. God bless.
You.